Love to shout at my TV, and punk rock didn't live up to what I hoped that it could be. And all the things that I believed with all my heart when I was young, and just coasters for beers, clean surfaces for drugs. So I packed all my pamphlets and my Bibles for the back of the shelf. On the first time it hit, when you realize that your parents are like the world will go to shit, that the values and ideals which many have fought and died have been killed off in the committees and left to die by the wayside. But it was worse when we turned to these kids on the left and got let down again by some poor excuse or protest. Yeah, by idiot fucking hippies in 50 different factions who were locked inside some kind of 60s battle reenactment. So I hung up my banner in disgust and head for the door. If we're stuck on this ship and it's sinking, then we might as well have a parade. Cause if it's still gonna hang in the morning, and the better plans yet get forming, then where's the heart spending the evening in banning the other case? So come on, old friends, to the streets. Let's be 1905 and not 1917. Let's be heroes, let's be martyrs, let's be radical thinkers who never have to test drive the least of their dreams. Let's divide up the world into the damned and the sane, and right to the valley like the old Night Brigade. But straighten our backs and we won't be afraid, and we'll celebrate our deaths with a national parade. So come on, let's be young, let's be crass enough to care, let's refuse to live in life, let's make a lot of mistakes again. Yes. And then darling, just one day, yeah, we could fight, or we could win, but if only for a little while, we could insist on the impossible. With aspirin tablets and vitamin pills, memories of hope and a glorious defeat are a little bit harder to